Shit. Shit! It's so hot outside. Shit, it's hot in here. I'm dying. Jesus. That's so goddamn. Oh, god damn it. She would say that to me. Because she's the goddamn devil. Devil woman! Oh, God. God damn it. Send me a picture if you're listening. I want to show my neighbor a picture of you.
God, I probably already have one.
There she is. You have my picture. I am here, honey. Oh my god. I want to show your picture to my. Yeah, send me a picture. I'm going to show it to my neighbor. Hey, Joe, you got to come take a look at this. I'm kidding. Right? Yeah. Send me a picture. I know I already probably have your picture. I need a better picture. Don't be a pussy about it either. Just do it. Jesus fucking Christ, it's hot outside. I don't trust... Interner. Like I said. You don't trust internet? I'm not even asking for a nude picture. I just want a picture so I can show my neighbor how fucking hot you are. Of course, a nude picture. Oh my god. Don't get me started on that. That's too much to ask for, I understand. It's about 110 Fahrenheit over here. I suppose in Celsius you'd call it, like 42 degrees Celsius. I'm estimating. It's just so fucking hot here, dude. Who fucking cares? I'm gonna go cover myself in some water. You guys want me to do something funny, don't you? Give me some time. Wait till I get a little fucked up, eh? I know. I'm already a little fucked up. I've been drinking vodka for a long time. What'd I do with that new bottle? I've got a new bottle around here somewhere. Did you think I was fucking with you? Whoops. Hello, Richard! I've got lots and lots of vodka. 26 Celsius here. So 26 Celsius means, like, it's nice. That's what, like, 50-something Fahrenheit over there. 60 degrees Fahrenheit. My God, I wish I lived where you live. People were never supposed to live in the fucking desert, man. Yeah, I told my neighbor, you're some hot Russian from Belarus.
It's doing as good as it was a minute ago. Shit.
said it's not as doing as good as it was last time. Does he believe? Yes, he believes. Of course he believes. I told him you are a dead sexy Belrisky. And you are. I mean, I think if you dyed your hair a certain color, like, you could look like that Sansa Stark from Game of Thrones. And she, oh my god. Why can't I dream of her? I'll tell you my email. You gonna send me some pictures? All right, switching to high. Not bad, but it's still making that weird ass noise. I'm getting tired of going in and out and in and out. Okay. You want my email address? I'll give it to you. two, three. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I like it. I like it a lot. You want me to turn it off? Yeah, I like that. That's doing good. Whatever you did. Okay, I'm sorry to leave you guys for so fucking long, but I'm back. This time I'm not leaving you. Except for a minute. And I go take a really cold shower. Do you know how fucking hot it is here? Richard, dog cat, over there is enjoying the winter Australia with his goddamn flu. By the way, dog cat, you need to drink citrus water and chicken soup to kill the fucking flu. Plus, going to the doctor would be a good idea. I need a towel. Towel myself off.
Feel better.
I need to tie this thing around my legs, though. I'm just leaking water everywhere. There we go. Make sure I don't get electrified by nothing.
Or break nothing electrical.
That'd be bad.
I just broke my new turbo bleachers. Leaking water on them.
Ah, god damn. I'm thirsty.
I'm so thirsty, thirsty. Whew. That's better.
Right, you are, Dougie. Welcome, Jane. Welcome. You should send some nude pictures to Mr. Dog Cat just to see if he can still get a boner. I'm sorry. I should not be talking about, you know, anything sexual. You know, I think it was a mistake to wear my underwear on stream earlier. Because it just made me really horny. But right now, I'm not wearing any underwear! I got pneumonia. Oh no! Oh no, Richard! I think you'll live through it, but Jesus Christ. I've had pneumonia before. It's a lung disease. It fucking sucks. You'll be coughing your ass off for like 6 months. Ugh. Yeah, pneumonia's no joke. Told the doctor to piss off. He arrived at 220. You need help, buddy. Yeah. Dude, you need help. Like, some serious medication. Maybe blood thinners or something. I don't know. Look up on the internet. I think lemon juice. Lemon juice and carrots. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry to hear that, Richard. I've had pneumonia before, and I know how bad that fucking sucks. It's a lung infection, basically. Except, it's more of a lung disease. God, Richard, Jesus Christ. That's what you get for going to those fucking old people's fucking... I'm gonna go visit the old people so I can catch pneumonia! You know, pneumonia is fucking contagious, right? It's very contagious. Thank God you're in Australia. If you lived with me, I'd kick your ass out. Go stay in a motel somewhere. I'm done with your ass. Get out of here. Get. Fuck. Now I gotta sterilize the trailer. Do you think I was wrong to tell the... Yes. Yes! You need You need help. Antibiotics and shit. You need like a month's worth of antibiotics. You need to go back and see the doctor. Buddy. I'm just trying to help. Man, I've had pneumonia before, and I'm telling you, that is no fucking joke. Especially for a smoker. You don't even smoke! For a smoker, having pneumonia, do you know how much that fucking sucks? I had to limit myself to like 4 cigarettes a day. I'm so sorry to hear that, Mr. Richard. Jesus Christ. You need to go get yourself checked out. Seriously, bro. Get some antibiotics. Pneumonia? He told you you have pneumonia and he didn't give you anything like an inhaler or nothing? You need to go back to the doctor, bro. Pneumonia's no joke. You can die from that shit. And it's not going to be pleasant. Basically, you'll cough up blood and chunks of your own lungs before you die. Yeah, no. That's bad. You need to go get checked out, buddy. I love you, Richard. You need to go get checked out. I mean, really. Arrived at 2:20 a.m., told me to bugger off. Told him to bugger off. Well, you fucked off. You fucked up, Richard. You fucked up. You know what I was doing at 2:20 a.m. last night? I was pouring rubbing alcohol in my fucking mouth. Of course, I didn't swallow it. Yeah, let me just put some of this in my drink, yeah? I don't think I did that. I know I don't. I didn't know I didn't. I did not do that. I know not to drink rubbing alcohol. I think. Okay, I might have, because I don't really remember. Shit, everything tastes like rubbing alcohol once you chase it down with some vodka, or whatever. You know what I mean? I need some fucking pot, is what I mean. Oh, I got a new phone today. Remember the phone I lost? Turns out it was right in front of me the whole time, but because it looked broken and shit, I figured it was an old one. Nope! When I threw that fucker on the ground, it fucking shattered into pieces. So I got a new one. And this one. Look at my new phone. Isn't it cool? Look how big it is. I can watch YouTube videos on this thing for days. Ah! Look at my pretty new phone. Isn't it pretty? Isn't it pretty? I know. I'm so lucky to have a phone like this. I'll never break you. Oh, shit! Water got in it. Yeah, this is a great phone, dude. I've barely used it. In fact, I have not even made a call with this phone yet. I've only been called once with this phone. That was by my mom. She's like, hey, is it a Samsung? Yeah, it is, actually. Samsung! Samsung! Is it a Samsung? God, I hate that fucking laugh so fucking much. I used to not laugh like this. Fucking Smiley. I removed him like a year ago, and I still have his fucking laugh, and it disturbs me. So what I need to do next is get all the data. Well, not all the data, just the phone numbers off my other fucking phone. And put them on this new one. After I do that, I'm gonna nail it to my fucking wall.
I'm going to write down all the numbers so I never lose them again. Unless I get angry and tear that shit off the wall. Model? Oh, what model is it? I don't know. I have no fucking idea, but isn't it pretty? Look how big that thing is! Look at it! It's fucking huge! Who gives a fuck what model it is? It's like, Samsung i6 or something. Fuck it. I'm in love with it. I'm going to protect it. Whew, doggy! And I hate LG. Well, I guess. I used to like LG. I did. And somewhere along the line, I just gave up on them. What's LG stand for? Something general. Light general? No. Electric? No, that'd be EG. Yeah, I know what LG is. My mom has a couple of LG washing machines, washer and dryer. If you actually zoom in on her house, you can see them being delivered on Christmas Day. No shit. A satellite dish was flying over our house on Christmas Day at like 7 in the morning as they're unloading these new washing machines. Back in 2000 and... I don't know. 7, 6, 5, 4. But yeah, man. Isn't that a trip? Satellite dish taking pictures of my mother's house Christmas Day. Wow. Streaming, I want you to smell your armpits, but don't do it like a pussy. You pee a man and go, oh, oh, like that. I'm not checking my email. I'm not. Not until, you know, maybe one day I'll be looking through my email, and I'll see a picture of Miss Nude Belaruski. I'll be like, oh my god, I need to go masturbate. I know what it's like, Richard, to have pneumonia. It's gonna make you want to shoot yourself. You need help, buddy. You need to get on some antibiotics or something. You need help. You need to go back to the fucking doctor, buddy. I'm only saying this for your own fucking good. I don't want you to suffer. You know what it's like to suffer. Suffering sucks, especially when you're in pain. I realize that pneumonia it can be painful, but yes, it really can. Especially when you're in the middle. When you're in the middle of it, and you're gonna cough so hard, your lungs, dude, go see a doctor. Actually, I cannot, I don't have a camera to take pictures on my computer, so I'll have to send them over PS4. I've done it before, I'll do it again. Callie has joined. You better be careful, Jane. You're gonna make Callie jealous. We will see, motherfucker, when I check my email. I know, I just called Jane a motherfucker. God, can you imagine Jane fucking her mother? Do you have Cali pics? I have one. I have one picture of Cali. And it's not even a real picture of Cali, because All she showed was her fucking eyeballs. Oh, nice pretty green eyes. I think she's embarrassed about her weight. That's why she will not actually let me see what she looks like. But I've also heard Kelly Rose. I haven't spoken to her, but I've gotten voice messages from her. And she sounds really, really, really hot. Kelly Rose could totally be a phone sex operator. In fact, I bet she has been. He has pic of my dog. Yeah, I saw the pic. I'm okay, thanks, Kelly. Just we. Kelly, can you hear me? You need to tell Richard to go to the fucking doctor. He has pneumonia. Okay, Richard, you dumb son of a bitch. Go get some fucking antibiotics. Even with the help of antibiotics, it's gonna take you like 6 fucking months, half a year, to get over pneumonia. You fool. You need to really take care of yourself if you have pneumonia. Go get some you cannot get over this on your own, you fool. Without antibiotics, you will die. You're fucking old. Your body can't deal with pneumonia. It'll spread to your blood and other parts of you will get sick, you fool. After pneumonia comes staph infection. That's when your blood gets infected. Shit. They're probably gonna have to castrate your fucking old wrinkly ass if you don't go get some goddamn antibiotics.
Between the click of the light and the start of the dream. Between the click of the light and the start of the dream. Between the click of the light. Between the click of the light and the start of the dream. Between the click of the light and the start of the dream. Between the click of the light.
Richard, since you can hear me, the first thing you need to do is start drinking lots and lots of fluid. It's going to help break up some of that stuff in your lungs. Since you just caught pneumonia, you have not begun to suffer yet. It's going to get really, really bad.
Between the click of the light and the start of the dream. Between the click of the light and the start of the dream. Between the click of the light.
Mr. Richard.
He doesn't quite seem to take pneumonia seriously. Dude, when it comes to how hot Jane is, dude, I would suck her pussy juice for days. I can suck a peach for hours. I mean, Jane is really, really, really hot. I mean, if you don't know what Jane looks like, she's super fine. You make me blush, huh? Jane needs a good old-fashioned Russian enema. Oh my God. I'm gonna get myself in trouble talking like this. Let's stop this right now. So I do not have to go masturbate.
Between the click of the light and the storm of the dream. Between the click of the light and the storm of the dream. Between the click of the light and the storm of the dream.
If there was the technology to freeze yourself, I would totally do it. I'd volunteer.
What do I gotta do? Shoot nitrous oxide into my bloodstream?
And then you're gonna make me really, really cold? You're gonna freeze me? Because that's like the only way to preserve tissue. You have to be frozen.
I think I had an idea. If you mix lungfish, there's a fish that you want to take lots and lots of their blood and then genetically alter it and then shoot it into your bloodstream. I believe it is possible to freeze yourself. We're so close. We are so close to being able to freeze people. That should be our next advance. Not cell phones. Not this bullshit. I want to see frozen people. Of course, there will be some casualties. I'm willing to be one of them. I don't care if I die. I mean, I've already drank and smoked myself to death. Willie is a real gentleman today, Dougie.
Wants me to dance. Give me some water and I will. I need a bucket of water. You better be careful, dude. It's very easy to get electrocuted in here. Can you pay your neighbor? I don't have any money.
Right.
Yeah! God damn, it's hot in here. I'm gonna check. I'll check. No! It's acting funny! I said it's acting funny!
Right?
It's not blowing out enough air! Yeah.
Is it high?
Yeah.
What was that belt, I bet you?
I don't know. I'm just disappointed that fuck face fucked with it and screwed it all. It was working fine till he fucked with it. I mean, fuck. Fuck. I don't know what he did with it. He's the one that worked on it. I have no fucking clue. So you think if I get a new belt? So you think if I get a new belt, it'll work? Fuck. People were never supposed to live in the fucking desert! Why didn't they build Las Vegas up there next to Mount Charleston, eh? Yeah, that's where I want to live. But America likes to fuck people! So you can't get your hands on that land. Okay, so this song is the Ya Ya Ya's, and I learned this when I was 13.
Guys, stop working for just a second. Rolling, ready? House lights! Stage!
Actually, I believe I learned it when I was 16. No, younger than that. 14. I believe I learned this when I was 14.
Action, Nick! Well, playback.
Who is it?
Yeah, you.
That was my neighbor. I was talking to my neighbor. Mr. Fix-It. He's been helping me with my swamp cooler. Except my swamp cooler is a piece of shit that doesn't help me at all. I'm just trying to use up some goddamn electricity now. Ya Ya Ya's rock, sing for us, gents. Alright, I'll try. First things first. I need some ice and some water on my head. Beg my mother all the time. Why do we live in the desert, Mom? This is the entertainment capital of the world. I don't want to live here, Mom. I want to go live in Colorado. Or Oregon. Or Washington. States that actually have decent... No, I got to live in the Mojave Desert. Fuck!
Please... Guys, stop working for just a second. Rolling, ready? House lights! Stage! Action, Nick! Roll playback!
So you heard me mimic the Ya-Ya-Ya's, or Karen O. I like Karen, she's good. Now you're going to hear me mimic Johnny Cash.
Driving distracted is deadly for everyone.
You idiot!
Watch where you're going, man! Watch where you're going! Eyes on the road, brother!
Don't be a phony. Put your cell phone away when you're driving.
Please jump on the way.
Mm-hmm. see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everything I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
This is a digger. Something. I was singing to Johnny Cash, you dirty bitch. Now send me some goddamn naked pictures. I'm kidding. Actually, I really want to go over the neighbors, see if he won't smoke me and my other neighbor up. He might smoke me up. I'll give him a goddamn pipe. No, you won't. Yes, I really will. He can borrow it. See if he'll give you something. See if he'll smoke a bowl with you. I don't have anything to give him back. Except cigarettes, maybe. Cigars. I got a pipe. I'm gonna loan him my pipe. I don't think he wants it. He's got his own pipe. Good point. I'm just gonna go over there and see if he'll smoke me up. I need to pay him. I'll give you 50 cents for a hit. That seems reasonable. cool as shit. Cool as shit.
I got some blunts. I got some fucking blunts. Look what I got.
Can you see me, Callie? Look what I got. Oh, yeah. Aren't those pretty? Yeah.
Guess who's fixing to get high? I am. I'm gonna smoke this one first. Where's my pipe? Where's my pipe?
That neighbor of mine is fucking cool as shit, man. I love him. He's great. He's awesome.
What the hell is a doctor doing out at 2:20 a.m.? And I didn't know they still did house calls. What the fuck are you doing on the phone calling paleontologists and shit? Oh, I gotta wait on the phone for 2 fucking hours. Call some people who like to dig. Kelly Rose is a digger. She likes to dig up dead bodies. Like ancient dead bodies. Well, house calls arrived at the blah, blah, blah. Oh my god. He showed up to your house and you told him to bugger off while you... You fucking idiot. Here in Las Vegas, there are no such things as house calls unless you have serious money. You fucking idiot. What, he wake you while you were sleeping? You idiot. You fucking idiot. You have pneumonia, you fucking retard. Now you gotta go to the doctor's office, because you fucking turn him away. Dumbass. Oh, I think it's strawberry. Ooh, that's nice. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, that's very nice. Remind me to thank the neighbor. Dude, he's awesome. You didn't lose anything, did you? No, he gave me that. It's right there. Okay, chill out. That is just horrible. I don't know what to say. We'll be right back.
you cannot kick everyone.
If I do too, you gotta do something else for me. But two words: Bob fucking Seger. I'm serious.
Oh,
Jane go? Jane! Jane, you Russian bitch. Belarusian.
I'd say that Dale's grooming habits have evolved quite a bit since we've gotten together. For the most part, it's because of the
How much do you want Belaruski's either having sex with Andrew or masturbating to me right now? Cunt at. Do you like cunt or bitch better? I prefer cunt. Pneumonia, tell him to go to the doctor, Piggy.
Do you know me? There's hardly
what? I've searched on all of the people who stream, and yet still, I am the best one who plays the best music. Even when I talk to you fuckers, I have seen better people out there than me. But they have a written script. That one guy in the white jacket was playing with himself, like brains, and he had a friend throwing quarters. He had a friend picking up change, like change, and just fucking throw it at him. Ah. Peaky, I want to see what a nude Scotty looks like. Comes from Scotland and Ireland. Mostly Scotland, I believe. Red hair comes from Celtics! Alright, okay, so most of us have been taught that red hair comes from Scotland. But, hang on. What about the... Now, I believe there was a relationship between ancient Scotland and Vikings. So, like, the Vikings from Norway or wherever, Danish, whatever the fuck. They would land in Scotland, and they didn't go to war. They were like, hey, it's nice to meet ya! With the kilt. Absolutely with the kilt. I want to see you in a skirt. Christ! I think the cooler on the roof is blowing hot air. That's not good. Did I'm dying over here, man. Do you know how fucking hot it is here? Are you going to take a gun and put it to my temple with a 45 round in it and just blow out my brains? I don't want to live anymore. It's so fucking hot. Alright, yes I do, but still. How fucking hot it is here! If I went outside, I would imagine it's somewhere around 47 degrees Celsius. 117 degrees Fahrenheit. Take off everything. You know what? I am taking off my swimming trunks, but I gotta go put on my underwear because I have nothing on under my swimming trunks. Callie! Not getting into my underwear again. Okay, I've got on swimming. If I get into my underwear and stream it, it's just gonna make me horny. I'll have to shut down the stream. Nope. I'm not getting in my underwear. I changed my mind.
I knew a man from Jangle Bay. He danced with you.
Back his clothes all around. That was his
chips. Most of the time I spend behind these counter bars. You see, son, I drink a bit.
Some food, meow meow. I haven't played this in a while.
I have not played this in a while. You want me to talk like Sean Connery? I can talk like Sean Connery. I am Sean Connery.
Experienced anything like it before.
You are Count Bezukhov now.
Count Bezukhov!
It is for the young ladies to make themselves pleasing.
You will now call me Count Bezukhov, Miss Jane. If you expect me to be a gentleman, you will call me Count Bezukhov.
And to you now.
Was it frightening?
Not a bit. I love it.
I'm in love, my friend.
I challenge you!
Experienced anything like it before.
You seem to have the gift of happiness.
Don't we all have it? Somewhere within us.
I've never experienced anything like it before.
You are Count Bezukhov now.
Aristocrats!
It is for the young ladies to make themselves pleasing to you now.
Was it frightening?
Not a bit. I love it.
I'm in love, my friend.
This is your future.
Epic new drama, War and Peace. Coming soon to BBC One.
War and Peace was one of the best things I've ever seen on television. Well, technically, I have not watched television since 2007, 8. When Obama got elected, that's the last time I actually used television. The shit that you broadcast, it's much but better to sit through one commercial than... That'll be one of the first things that change in the revolution.
Good job, William. Good fucking job, dude. Sorry.
Just, try to soak up much of it as you can.
Yeah, I just spilled an entire cup of Gatorade on the floor. Well, at least it wasn't real Gatorade. I need to hit a pot. I need to get high.
Jesus H. Christ, I'm not using that. I'm not using that. Something's wrong with it. It's blowing in hot air.
Guess who has to pee?
I do.
Can you at least try?
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna last very long.
Mr. Bonaparte, he's crossed into Austria now, and who's to say that Russia won't be next?
Don't put yourself in any danger.
Oh, please don't fuss, I'm a man now.
I request permission to join Prince Bagration in this action.
If one quarter of them come back tomorrow, I'll thank God.
Before I spoke to you.
What about?
Once tonight I spoke to off.
Kiel. Helen.
Engaged.
сына и святого духа.
Keith, to answer your question, no, I'm not a fag. In fact, I am quite sure I do not like penis. I like vagina. You want to marry me? Is this a proposal? Miss Jane, will you marry me?
Very busy, and may not be able to see you this evening.
It's imperative that he does. I come directly from the battlefield. My orders were to report to the Austrian Emperor himself.
No, this is not how we do things here, Your Excellency. I have to have a word with the minister.
Yes, I ask you, sir.
Nun gut, sir. We will see you now. Please, come in.
I am already married.
So, you are from General Kutuzov.
Kutuzov!
The reason for your visit?
To report the success of the action at Strangraben. Here is the dispatch.
Strangraben!
You call it a success, do you? It seems of little consequence now the French have taken Vienna.
Coming after the defeat of the Austrian army at Ulm, yes, it was a success. The French advance was stopped long enough to allow our armies to regroup. But there were terrible casualties on our side, too. We await Napoleon's next move.
Well, this is a war, you know. I must expect some bloodshed.
General Kutuzov thought that he'd like to hear some good news for a change.
Thank you. His Majesty will be informed. Now, if you would excuse me, I have work to do. Or was there something else?
Damn, damn! Is it a goddamn? You know, I live next to the Hoover Dam. For the longest time, it was the biggest dam ever built in the world. And still, to this day, it is the biggest dam ever built by human people. It's pretty impressive. I would say it runs somewhere around 10,000 feet tall. Another variant. I don't know what you're on about. Scotland, brilliant. Horny housewives are the best, Vegas. Peaky, 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 you cheeky little cunt. She is a horny housewife. She is not being satisfied enough. You gotta ask yourself, does Andrew buttfuck Jane? I don't know what to say to that. I know that I am getting more and more horny just by sitting here in my fucking underwear. But it did make it cooler. Everything's much better now. The swamp cooler that my neighbor worked on, I had to turn it off. It's not working. I mean, it's working, but fuck it. Shut up. It's not blowing in cold air. I think the pump may have died. to answer the question. Does Andrew stick it up your ass? I know. I'm going too far. I shouldn't be saying this shit. I need to stop it. Make me get my underwear and shit, you fuckers. Last time you'll see me in my underwear. Get you pregnant. I would not want to get you pregnant, because that'd just ruin your beautiful body. And you are slim, you are hot enough to make me want to masturbate right now. Not that my penis is growing, it's not, it's still soft. Very soft.
For anything I've done, I hate the Yankee Nation and everything they do. I hate the Declaration of Independence too. I hate the glorious Union just dripping with our blood. I hate the striped banner, I fit it all I could. I rode with Robert E. Lee for 3 years thereabout. Got wounded in 4 places and I starved at Point Lookout. I caught the rheumatism a-camping in the snow, but I killed a chance of Yankees and I'd like to kill some more. 300,000 Yankees is stiff in southern dust. We got 300,000 before they conquered us. They died of southern fever and southern steel and shot. I wish they were 3 million instead of what we got. I can't take up my musket and fight them now no more. But I ain't gonna love them, not by a certain sure. And I don't want no pardon for what I was and am. I won't be reconstructed and I do not give a damn. Oh, I'm a good old rebel, now that's just what I am. For this Yankee Nation, I do not give a damn. I'm glad I fought again, I only wish we'd won. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I've done. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I've done. Oh, I'm a good old rebel, now that's just what I am. And for this Yankee Nation, I do not give a damn. I'm glad I fought again, I only wish we'd won. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I've done. I hate the Yankee Nation and everything they do. I hate the Declaration of Independence too. I hate the glorious Union, 'tis dripping with our blood. I hitched the striped banner, I fit it all I could. I rode with Robert E. Lee for 3 years thereabout. Got wounded in 4 places and I starved at Point Lookout. I caught the rheumatism, a camping in the snow. But I killed a chance of Yankees and I'd like to kill some more. 300,000 Yankees is stiff in southern dust. We got 300,000 before they conquered us. They died of southern fever and southern steel shot. I wish there were 3 million instead of what we got. I can't take up my musket and fight them now no more. But I ain't gonna love them, not that certain sure. And I don't want no pardon for what I was and am. I won't be reconstructed and I do not give a damn. Oh, I'm a good old rebel, now that's just what I am. For this Yankee nation, I do not give a damn. I'm glad I fought again, I only wish we'd won. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I've done. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I've done. Oh, I'm a good old rebel, now that's just what I am. And for this Yankee nation, I do not give a damn. I'm glad I fought again, I only wish we'd won. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I've done. I hate the Yankee nation and everything they do. I hate the Declaration of Independence too. I hate the glorious Union to dripping with our blood. I hate the striped banner, I fit it all I could. I rode with Robert E. Lee for 3 years thereabout. Got wounded in 4 places and I starved at Point Lookout. I caught the rheumatism, a camping in the snow. But I killed a chance of Yankees and I'd like to kill some more. 300,000 Yankees is stiff in southern dust. We got 300,000 before they conquered us. They died of southern fever and southern steel and shot. I wish there were 3 million instead of what we got. I can't take up my musket and fight them now no more. But I ain't gonna love them, now that is certain sure. And I don't want no pardon for what I was and am. I won't be reconstructed and I do not give a damn. Oh, I'm a good old rebel, now that's just what I am. For this Yankee nation, I do not give a damn. I'm glad I fought again, I only wish we'd won. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I've done. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I've done.
your country's honor never to submit or falter. To arms, to arms, to arms, till the spoilers are defeated, till the Lord's work is completed. To arms, to arms, to arms, in Dixie, advance the flag of Dixie. Hurrah, hurrah, for Dixie's land we take our stand, and live or die for Dixie.
Congratulations, she wants to see my penis. It ain't nothing special. I am circumcised, but it's nothing well, I guess she wants to see it once. I don't know. Jane, do you want to see it when it's big or when it's small? Good question.
We are a band of brothers and native to the soil.
You know, it's both, right?
And when our rights are threatened, the cry was near and far. Hurrah for the Bonnie Good Bag and Best and Single Star. Hurrah, hurrah for Southern rights and wrong. Hurrah for...
Look, I don't know what this does for you, but my penis is somewhere around 9 inches long when it gets hard. So yeah, I have a big penis.
For the mighty blue flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, the Southern rocks you are. Hurrah for the mighty blue flag that bears a single star. As long as the Union was faithful to the trust, like kings and like brethren, kind, will we and just. But now when northern treachery attempts our rights to mar, we hoist on high the mighty blue flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. For scalloped South Carolina, no one made the stand. Then came Alabama, who took her by the hand. Next quickly Mississippi, Georgia, and Florida. I'll raise on high the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Even the valley gather round the banner of the right. Texas and fair Louisiana join us in the fight. Davis, our loved president, and Stephen statesman rare. Now rally round the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Virginia, the old and middle state, with the young Confederacy, a link has linked her fate. Impelled by her example, now other states prepare to hoist on high the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. The cheer, boys, cheer now, raise the joyous shout. For Arkansas and North Carolina now have both gone out. And let another rousing cheer for Tennessee be given. The single star of the Bonnie Blue Flag is rolling to be 11. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag has gained the 11th star. Southern rights, the right. Texas and fair Louisiana join us in the fight. Davis, our loved president, and Stephen statesman rare. Now rally round the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern rights you are. Hurrah for the Bonnie Blue Flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for Southern
rising hard. Hurrah for the bonnie flag that bears a single star. And here's to brave Virginia, the old and hidden state. With the young Confederacy, a link has linked her fate. Impelled by her example, now others...
Me, I have to call her back. Hey, Mom. Not really. So how are you doing? What are the cats doing?
Yeah.
Tell me about the cats first. Go look at the movie you sent me, huh? Give me a second. All right, I'm gonna play with the phone, okay? Ready? Okay, let's see. We got speaker, Bluetooth, mute. Where's the speaker? Speaker!
You're looking for messaging. It'll be a green thing, usually.
Okay, give me a minute. Jesus. This phone's not that great. Okay, I'm in messages.
You have two messages for me.
You just sent me one.
The little movies.
Oh. Yeah, I see them.
Play them.
And play the first one. The second one. Play something. Come on. Come on, you fucker. No, no, no. I just want to watch the movie, you stupid fucker.
Maybe you can't because I'm on the phone with you.
No, no, I had it. Great, I've lost it. Messages from you. Play something. Play. It's Mom, you did it wrong. It's just pictures. Wait, no. Maybe I'm doing it wrong.
Probably. Everybody else is getting it fine.
Why isn't it going?
Remember, I want you to go with me. I want you to clean up your act tomorrow, get a shower and some clean clothes. Go see Jason tomorrow with me. It's his birthday.
We're going to have some booze, right? Because I can't go there without getting just a little drunk.
Yeah, well, you can go there and then we'll have drinks over there and you can drink on the way home.
Just...
I want you to show up sober.
Okay, I'll try to be sober, but you need to get me just a little drunk before I show up, okay? So me and Jason can have a good time, okay?
Oh, God, I gotta go now.
No, fuck that.
Oh, yeah, my phone's dying too.
What's wrong with getting me just a little drunk so I can personally, really personally, hang out with Jason?
Okay, whatever, I gotta go now.
I hate the Graces!
Okay, I gotta go.
Fuck the Graces, Mommy!
Okay, I gotta go.
I love you. Thank you for the new phone, it looks beautiful.
You're welcome.
Easy. You okay? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, my mom, you cannot believe how cool of a mom my mother is. She is the best mother in the entire world. She gave me booze and cigarettes and pot when I was underage. My mother is one of the best. Best of the best, you know? My mother, when it comes to mothers, she is the best of the best. Oh, God damn it. Now I want to masturbate again. Thanks, Jane. I should probably cover myself up now. Put on your swimming trunks, dude. Or strip yourself naked and go lay down in the bed and masturbate. Which is what I really want to do. You guys think you could wait a little while I take a number three? Being that I'm drunk, it's not going to be a little while. It's going to be a long while. You know, it's not so easy to have an orgasm while you are drunk. I mean, it is, maybe for women, but for men, it's a pain in the ass just to get a hard. For me, I am so drunk, it would be so much of a pain in the ass to get an erection. You want to see me with an erection, don't you? Well, tough shit. I'm not doing it. In fact, I think I'm going to shut down this stream. Go masturbate. Let's do it on camera. Think you can? Cover up the camera and I can. I don't wanna let people see my face while I'm masturbating. Cover up the camera, don't let them hear anything, and you should be okay. You think? How long will this take? I wanna masturbate. And I think I'm going to... No wanking, please. Says Mr. Richard. I'm going to put the camera down. Just give me a couple of minutes. Well, close your eyes and turn around. Jane's used to doggy style. She wants to be fucked in the ass. Good night, everyone. Yep, I'm pretty sure I'm about to masturbate. I'm just so horny. I'm not going to masturbate on camera. Fuck that. I'm going to put the camera down, and I will continue this stream. But I am not going to masturbate on camera. So you can see my face when I'm about to come. Nope. Not going to do that. I did it once before, on accident. I didn't know I was still streaming, and I was just sitting there going at it. One of my friends saw me, Shane. Fucking Shane. He was like, I was wondering what the fuck you were doing. And then I understood. Oh, yes, I am horny. Well, I'm not that horny. I don't have any erection yet. Off phone, so what have I missed? I'm in my underwear and I'm very, very fucking horny. I need to go masturbate. I'm going to put down the camera. You guys can wait like 20, 30 minutes, right? I'm not looking forward to this. I'm really not. Do you know how fucking hard it is to get an erection when you are drunk? I mean, come on. Do you know how much blood has to run to my penis to get it hard? It's not cool. I don't like it. It's not the coolest thing in the world. Fuck. Yep. I'm masturbating. So you think. You can't really do it, can you? I don't know. Let's try. Yeah, I think I can do this. Oh, god damn it. Your balls don't need this. Just take a number three and get it over with. I think I can. This is going to be harder than I thought. Let's do it quickly, Willie. Not gonna be easy. Not going to be easy. Just make it fast. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. One of my favorite porn actresses is Chloe Camilla. I want to see Chloe Camilla. C-H-O-L-E Camilla. Oh, shit.
wrong church thing. Motherfucker! Yeah, that's just what you fucking retard. Son of a bitch. No.
Yeah.
Jesus, fucking sucks.